Why do they always give me the heavy stuff to carry?
Hey, if you move, I'll shoot!
Take that!
Hey, where'd you go?
Yeah!
Play for... quit!
Why don't we turn back while there's still time?
We're not going to give up now.
What? Turn yourself in! Stop running! Sophie! Oh, no! Stop!
Is it okay?
Yes, yes. The coast is clear. Captain?
Oh, I don't like foreigners. I don't understand them.
Bianca Castafiore.
The people pay.
Ha! Hey! Oh no! Get back here! Right now!
Quite a fight for such a weedy fellow.
No time to lose.
It looks like we're nearly at the center of the palace.
Better be even more careful then.
Let me.
They're coming at us from every direction. Huh?
Yeah. Oh. Over here. Huh?
Is that a rocket? Do you think you'd know how to control it?
No. It's more like a missile.
Yella! Over here!
There they are!
They're coming from all sides at once! Not going to explode in our faces.
I don't know where we'll come out. Be careful. To go.
Wow. Is someone being tortured?
It's Bianca Castafiore. She's a diva captain.
A concert? You call that music? I think I'd rather go back.
We've got to find Alan. Let's go, Captain. We mustn't get caught. Not a sound.
Huh? Yeah! Bianca, merci! I love you all! Tintin? The little reporter from Brussels? You've come all this way just to interview me again? Oh, and who's your friend? Ah, a fisherman, surely?
This is Captain Haddock, ma'am. He's your most devoted admirer.
What?
Caro mio, how exquisite to see that the power of opera can reach out to even the roughest of souls. Please, join me. Did you you hear my performance? Kelsuk say, a standing ovation. What did you think of the jewel song, Mr. Bartok?
I'll never forget it.
Flatterer. How funny you are. Just for you, Mr. Hard Rock, a tiny encore. Oh, tree, to worship and save your world.
Please, madam.
Oh, yes, my little Tintin.
I just spotted an acquaintance in the hall. Do you mind?
Of course, my dear friend. Be my guest. I'll look after dear Mr. Shamrock for you. He'll keep me company during the intermission.
Why don't you stay with her? And I'll go and fight the crooks.
No. Keep her occupied and I'll be right back.
Dry dog! Oh, come closer, darling.
Yes, I can't wait, madam.
Imbeciles! You mean to say the boy has two scrolls now?
That must be Ben Salad. They're leaving. I've got to follow.
Over here!
How about helping me out? I'll bet Ben Salad is responsible for sending that scoundrel after the scroll. Ugh! Gosh, there are a lot of creepy crawlies in these hot countries. I want to know more about those scrolls.
Alonzo.
Oh, you! Ah!
Salad must have a good reason for abandoning his guests. A third scroll, perhaps?
Scoot! No!
My wife ordered me a big shiny toothpick for Christmas.
What?
Stack!
Where'd you go?
This is where we split up, Birdie. I think we're going to have to approach from outside.
Oh!
Maxine, let's go! Here!
Stop running!
It'll be quicker if we go this way. Looks like that Ben Salad is already very rich. Why is he interested in the unicorn?
What?
Ooh!
Huh?
Ah! Is lazing around with Castafiore right now. I'm counting on you, Snowy. Salad sent Alan to get the Bird Brothers' scroll. Then mine. So Ben Salad sent Alan to get the Bird Brothers' scroll. Then mine. People work in this palace. Thank you. people work in this palace?
Hands up!
That's a sad old man.
Morocco is really close to
Sol. What the? With me, mates!
Run!
Hold still!
Take that!
I know about you. I've seen under the palace. You're an imposter. You call yourself a merchant, but you're a merchant of death.
And what are you? A sneak thief who has broken into my private home pretending to be a journalist. I'd have said we were very much the same.
We're a world apart.
But we're after the same thing.
Ouch! Snowy! It's me, Tintin!
You see, even your dog cannot tell the difference.
Huh?
Hello again, matey. Now, why don't you hand over those scrolls?
Time for a rematch, boy. Squirming!
You expect me to hold still?
Stop right where you are!
charge with the gun!
Hands where we can see him!
Drop your weapon, Alan! Hand to man!
Hand to pipsqueak, more like! Ah! This is going to end now! What about you? Who do you work for?
The little 20th. You'll find
it
on all good
newsstands. Out of your hole already. Hands where we can see him. Stop right where you are.
Turn your...
Stop! Quit running! What? Quit running, kids!
Out of breath, old man!
Help me! Alan! Guards!
I got them all. The captain will know what to do with these scrolls. I hope.
That Tintin is a high...
I recognize the sound of that voice. I must be getting near. Gosh, there are a lot of creepy crawlies in these hot countries. There are a lot of creepy crawlies in these hot countries. It can't be much further.
The sailors were lucky to escape with their lives.
What? Quit moving!
Ha!
Where have you gone now? You come out right now, you hear me? I've had enough! Halt!
Thank heavens! I mean, thank heavens you're safe and sound!
Oh, do you hear that? My pub oblique calls. I'll be back in an instant. Don't you dare move.
Tintin, that was a nightmare. Let's get out of here, quickly.
I have all three scrolls, Captain. Look.
Blistering barnacles.
All aboard! They're coming over the ship's rail!
New quarter! The shippers!
To the depths with ya!
Haddock!
It's going to sea, and you're stuck on your sea legs.
As always, William.
Fertilizer! Mandatory climate! To build the Batipus! Physicots!
Yeah! 19 curve! Curse you!
Oh!
Filthy swine! Take that!
Hold back! Macrocephalic baboon! Jealous of my cozy home? Well, enjoy it with your new friends.
You lugworm!
Pachyrhizus! Filibuster! Pestilential pachyderm!
Scare me, dog!
Take that! Miserable molecule of mildew! Anthropophagus!
Scare me, dog!
Anthropithecus! Amphibian caterpillar! Orangutan!
Scare me, John!
Ectoplasm! Molecule of mildew! Hold back! The dissectionist! Shut back us! Built Batipus!
Scare me, dog!
Electric athlete! Dictatorial duck-billed diplodocus! Shipwreckers! Hydrocarbon brontosaurus! Cro-Magnon! Blistering barnacles! The dissectionists!
Have at them! Swab the deck of these filthy vermin! It's between you and me now, Rackham!
By thunder! Who dares to stand between?
Manners, Haddock. Where are your manners? One does not obtain an audience with me without certain formality.
You dog! I'll die! Heretic! Oh, wreck! It's not! No! Die! Haki Raisas!
Curse you!
Oh, wreck! Die! Haki Raisas! You dog! The dissectionist! It's not!
Curse you!
Die! It's not over! Tell him, Knight! Oh, wreck! You dog!
Oh,
die!
Hurt you!
Tell
over!
This caps!
Forgive me.
Occult herrings! Megalomaniac! Jackanapes!
You, Haddock! Curse you and your lily-livered descendants! You will never escape! We'll follow you all the way to your accursed island in Brittany! Good for nothing! Major!
Captain!
Huh?
Captain, snap out of it! What did you just say, Captain? What did the pirate say to your ancestor?
Cursed Haddock?
No, after that.
Good for nothing, mangy old cur?
No, you just said, we'll follow you.
All the way to your accursed island in Brittany?
That's it. That's where we need to look. In Brittany. In France.
What do you mean? Where's that?
Northern France. It must be your ancestors' hideout. An island or a cave. Around here. Are you ready to follow in his footsteps, Captain? Turns out your ancestor wasn't such a coward after all.
Set a course for Brittany, Tintin.
The lad must be furious!
He'll stop at nothing to find us.
Relaxing. Do you know where you're going?
As always.
Are things always like this with you, Tintin?
Often, yes.
If I should be happy or not.
Chin up, Captain!
Do you think they're still behind us?
You're not sure?
Not really.
Well, let's get a move on then.
Stop moving this plane around like that. You're making me feel queasy.
Skin is in
before, but never this big. Huh? You wouldn't understand.
Well, do something, Tintin! And where exactly in Brittany, if I may ask?
You see this island? That's the one. I'm sure of it.
You're quite a boy, Tintin.
It's my job, Captain.
Yes, and it's my life.